What are Paul Martin's own liberals saying about his dishonest attack ads?
Some idiot went and attached that ad.
Judy Stewart said, I'm ashamed of these negative attack ads.
I clearly think that the soldier ad was a mistake.
So who approved these ads?
Look, I approved those ads. There is no doubt about that.
On January 23rd, let's do something positive. Stand up for change. Stand up for Canada. Thank you.